Amitabh Bachchan is a legendary actor in Indian cinema, having starred in over 200 films. His recent role in Kalki 2898 AD contributed to the film's box office success. With a career spanning decades, he is one of the richest actors in India, with a net worth of 1,600 crore rupees, according to the Hurun Rich List 2024. Beyond acting, Amitabh has made smart investments in various ventures. He founded Amitabh Bachchan Corporation, ABCL, producing films like Tere Mere Sapne and sponsoring events like Miss World 1996. He co-owns the Singapore Slammers tennis team and invested in Ujas Energy, a solar power company. He also has a 10% stake in Just Dial, invested in Jiddu, an online cloud storage company, and in Stampede Capital, a brokerage. Additionally, he has supported Edusfin and EdTech startup Macmarize Selfie, a merchandise company, and Finotex Chemicals, where he holds shares. Amitabh Bachchan's journey shows how he has successfully combined his acting career with entrepreneurship.